my God, I can't believe Carmine. I thought I could trust him with something as stupid as that.
Nick, what's going on?
Talk later. Library, 1 p.m.
Things have gotten way out of hand with Nick. I mean, the whole school thinks he's gay because of me. Well, not really, me, Patty. Because I told Patty, and then Patty told Clark, and then Clark told Rachel. And Rachel tweeted at Max, and then all of a sudden, the whole school knows. But I mean, you have to admit what he said was kind of weird. I couldn't just keep that to myself, could I? Rachel, you stupid bitch! I told you not to tell anyone!
Well, for the record, I'm not gay. Here's what happened. We were talking about all kinds of stupid stuff, and I, like, happened to say that I wondered what it would be like to kiss a boy instead of a girl. I mean, it's not like I wanted to. It's not like I wanted to try it or anything. But according to the whole school, I'm gay now.
Will you shut up?
Maybe I should just say he's gay. I mean, it's not like he's gonna talk to me ever again anyway. I know he's not, but I don't want people to think I'm gay for hanging out with him.
Maybe I should just let it slip and remind everyone of that time that he fucking put toilet paper down his crotch to make his dick look bigger for Julia Clark. I've got dirt on him. He's gonna regret that he ever knew me. Oh wait, I still have a pic from that time we dared him to wear a pink thong around the house for the day. Wanna see?
Nick!
Oh. Who are you?
Listen, I didn't mean to tell Patty about your secret. It's like not even that big of a deal anyway. I just wanted to give you your space and let the rumors die down. But we are BFFs, remember?
Carmine, are you kidding me? How could you ever think that I was gay, much less spread this rumor around the school? You know me better than anyone, and I really thought I could trust you.
Nick, is this... I love you too.
Nick! You found my notebook! I thought I left it in the library. Bye, Carmine.